had to do it. 4 pound kicker, making messy. I ain't talking soccer. Need a mill, so any weapon formed against me shall not prosper. I've been flopping for unemployment, had them bitches at my locker. Spent so much inside them stores that I got static with a stalker. My team.
He's drowning in the lake. He hoping when I'm standing over top for God's sake. What's the name, Lake? I'm trying to start a fight.
That shit.
Hey, shut up, man. BFG shit, man. Niggas know, man. New York.
My boy Barry. Barry.
In New York, what it? I mean, season shit.
Nah, what's the word, man?
Man, I don't know what the word is, man. We in New York, though, man.
What's the word, Lamar?
Man, we in Brooklyn. We about to collab with Tay Little Cool.
Hey, peep this, though. I got the same hoodie he got on.
You know what I mean? Like,
I got the same hoodie he got on, though. I don't know what's going on. I got the same hoodie he got on. This shit crazy, yo. Off fight on the off night.
Oh, yeah. Off fight.
Collab.
I fought.
Make some good content. With my
what's
boys.
The word, bro?
Someone, bro. Found New York.
Keep him, though. He's like a construction worker.
My boy got that shit on. Yo, tell us what you got on today, bro.
Kyle Carhartt. Paradox Beanie got Rap Philly and shit.
Yeah.
She got my name on it.
Real shit?
She got my name on it.
Oh, yeah. What's the word, Juddy?
What niggas doing, bro?
Die, yo. My boy said,
nigga, this
is yo.
Barry was not.
My fault, bro.
Man,
niggas outside for him, man. What's the word, man?
About
to go get some grava. Some black pepper. Some grava. Man, y'all stay tuned. We got some shit for y'all, man. We about to get right.
We about to go to the deli
real
quick. Word of my dad.
Word of my dad, man.
Morgan here.
Falkland Islands.
It's the Falkland Islands.
Which Falkland Islands we talking about?
Yeah, I'm walking here.
That's up to y'all.
Cool as shit.
New York, man. New York vlog.
Are we in here? I'm grabbing something to eat.
He might grab a chow cheese or grab a.
You ate that?
Can't grab something to eat. No, but it's too early, bro.
What the fuck you mean?
Bro, what you mean, bro? It's 4 o'clock.
You want to starve yourself. What the fuck you think? You fasting?
What the fuck?
You fasting, bro?
That's fucking my dick.
Hey. You want some weird shit.
Bro. Yo, get the...
Explain your fit for us, bro. What you got on today, bro?
Like,
fit check.
Off-white. Tech pants, New Balance.
Yeah.
Louis,
yeah. My fault. That nigga get money. Off white.
Off-white, man. Shout out Lil Mar. We got it at the same time.
Twin.
Shout out Lil Mar.
We got it in New York.
Essential.
We got it here too. Shout out Off-White in New York. Blue face jacket.
Yeah.
Essential sweatpants. Yeah. Fragments of Cause. Light shit.
Yeah. Sneak.
Fragments of Cause, man.
Philly shit.
Man, we on our Philly shit, man. Niggas know the vibe.
Off white. Niggas out here acting crazy.
Philly.
Niggas acting crazy.
Explain your fit.
He already said it. Niggas get too much peep out of this joint.
Calm down.
Well, he ain't even flipped the camera though, my man.
Chill, bro.
Stop with that.
The hat.
You
saying like 300?
How much the hoodie?
Like 800.
Oh, what's the fast? Hit a Dior, my boy. How much the Dior?
Like a
business. Oh, I see the hoodie, my boy. I'm a hoodie.
I don't know, bro.
Oh, man.
What's the what?
Shout out Sue, man. If I get Sue real quick.
I'm gonna do it.
We got a fit pick, man. Shout out Sue. I'm a fit. I see the jeans, my boy.
Like a band.
How much the sneaks? I'm like.
Like a band.
How much the hoodie? I see it, American,
like
man.
Like 200.
Nigga.
Prune juice, boy. He always shitting and all, man. Like, me, feel me, we ain't gotta talk to him. Apple juice or orange juice?
Apple juice.
Mmm.
But I like both. I prefer apple juice.
Waffles or pancakes?
There's the waffles.
Bro, I didn't ask you that.
Titties or ass?
Titties or ass?
Nah.
Yo, the next person that comes down the block, I'm gonna ask him waffles or pancakes. Somebody coming down right now, I'm gonna ask him right now.
Nah, bro.
I'm gonna ask him right here. I promise you, right here. This couple coming down.
Probably waffles.
Watch this.
Waffles over pancakes.
What?
It's debatable.
It's a slippery slope. No,
it's slippery slope.
Would you rather take waffles or pancakes?
Waffles or pancakes?
What kind of pancakes?
Regular pancakes, like buttermilk. And a regular buttermilk waffle.
No, like blueberry?
All right.
Oh, no, yeah, you can add it.
Exactly. All right, pancakes.
Yeah.
I mean, pancakes.
Yo, don't get the gun, bro. Don't get the gun, bro.
Not for us. It's too federal.
Whoa.
Oh. Yo. I don't got time for that.
Left the trenches for a reason, man. I don't want to get caught in no, feel me?
Who more pussy?
I feel like Philly is not. All right.
Who more pussy?
This how I think I analyze it.
More pussy, you know?
More pussy.
Yeah,
like, niggas will catch you and like try to fuck you up. Philly niggas will catch you, they beef you, they gonna pop you. Mm. But it's different because New York, you can't just do crimes the way you do it in Philly, bro. You're bound to get caught easier. Mm,
who got the better woman? New York or Philly?
And they don't got many guns or all
who
that.
Who got the better woman? New York or Philly?
I feel like New York got a bigger variety, bro.
It's some hidden gems in Philly, boy. Y'all don't even know. It's some hidden gems in Philly.
Since I've been coming to New York, I never see no bad shit, bro. So I've been coming to New York.
Whoa.
Every time I come here, bro, I never really see.
But I think it's because where we be at, bro. We don't really.
Same thing with Philly, though. If y'all really go around, bro, you're going to spot
New York got the George, bro. Dominican, Puerto Rican, African.
They just be hard as nails. That's what we got with the George in Philly.
They be hard.
Here,
bro.
It's like a suburban area.
Maybe you gotta go to like a, you feel me? It's like in Philly. You in a white area. You in Ardmore and shit. You're not seeing no bad bitches.
Well, you might, because they might be shopping.
You're not gonna see, you know what I'm saying? You gotta go to like
a function.
Function party.
I forgot to move that fucking weight.
You wet, Tariq. St. Patrick?
He walking here somewhere.
Tariq
turned British last episode. He started shanking niggas and shit.
That's it.
What's up, bro? What's up?
Gotta get to it.
Bro, I thought it was valid, bro.
What?
I thought the temperature was good.
Yeah, bro, you gotta wear that jacket.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm chilling, bro.
Hey, B, you listen. I know you're gonna see my nigga.
4K trade job.
What's up?
He's out. Hey, being sober.
He said, hey, being sober. Where is on that page? Who wear it, bro? His page?
That page funny as shit.
He probably can't even log into that.
I'm trying to fuck your best friend, bro. Just for the night, though.
That's what I'm going to say, Jordan, my story.
Fuck is that? Yo. Fuck is this nigga doing?
Today's video is sponsored by. What is he doing, bro? He's a light-skinned ass nigga, man.
It's Cardi with 4K. Light-skinned ass nigga.
Weird shit. Trying to take fucking sunshine pics and shit. It's like, fuck you think we got a
picture of the sun right there?
That joint would've been 30 foot.
We didn't want to take it. We bullied him out of taking it.
Oh, that's why he wore his fur. I'll be gay now. I'll be gay.
You're right on the block too.
What block we on again? Garfield?
Garfield.
That's where Joe Goldberg from. Joe Goldberg.
Nigga from you. The nigga from you.
Oh, shit. This is what?
He's from the block.
I'm there.
He really thought.
Oh, yeah. This nigga on camera. He's nervous. You can't believe he's here right now.
Bro, why you nervous, bro?
Why you nervous? What is there to be nervous about?
All right. Wait, y'all show us waves. Get the wave.
Wave check.
360 G.
Talk to the camera, quick. Let him know what's up.
Bringing straight heat.
Yeah.
I'm home.
I'm just shouting out to Mike Burberry, dog.
Yo, y'all niggas.
Damn, I'm on some light skin shit too, bro.
Yo, the light skin sip, bro. What's up with you? Yo, I see he's about to take a selfie, bro. He's about to take a selfie. He's about to take a selfie. Oh, it's just for a business owner. Exactly.
Wait, hold on.
Ah, the light skin niggas, man. BFG shit, man.
Alright, that's
great.
What?
BFG Rico, who?
Who's snitching first? Who's snitching first?
I'm not snitching. Bala.
Yo, Bala. Why are you going?
Hold on, cuz, bro. Hold on.
You see how Barry always tries to
do it. I'm trying to think. The niggas, first of all, you know who's gonna snitch? The niggas that will take themselves out of predicament and think about themselves. Who the most selfless nigga here? That might be the snitch. No, it's not me. The most selfless. They don't care.
So who you think?
Niggas
who
that
you
don't
think?
Care about.
Bala? Oh, alright. I see what he means.
Wait,
Swag, why
are
you trying to say me
though? No, I thought he was playing that too.
Oh, okay,
no, I see what he means though. Why are you? I was a part of that shit.
I had the platform.
Man, who you think gonna rap, bro?
Who I think gonna rap? Nobody gonna rap. We all gonna stay solid. Then we gonna come home.
I need to think I'm a rat.
Everybody coming home.
Can we get a little interview?
Everybody coming home? We be in that church.
How you feel after niggas saying they feel like you gonna rap, bro?
You got 20.2 rebounds. I could have been better.
Just gotta come out next game and ask you.
Thank you, Greg.
Back to you, Greg.
Well, John. Well, John, you heard it here first.
He said he's gonna play better, come out and execute. Back to the studio.
Yo, law here's nigga.
Yo. Him in the camera, man. Man, we licking up some cool New York dudes, man. Niggas know the vibe, man.
First collab.
Even though I feel like really better. I was really better than New York.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, bro. Shout out to Ox, though, man.
Bro, they laugh. They laughing, bro. They think that shit is dope.
Philly, man.
What?
No, y'all got the dancing, man. We don't dance. Now, but we got the... We got the... We don't get sturdy and all that. You know what I mean? Like, we don't get into all that.
She wanted to park in my bar, and I wasn't trying to. I didn't want her to
know. Bro, save it for the podcast, man. Save it for the podcast.
Chopped cheese or cheesesteak, man.
Oh, man. Cheesesteak.
They never had a cheesesteak before.
A real one.
Yeah,
never had a cheesesteak.
Bad.
We got the Poppy store.
That dude's got a little boss. That's a little boss.
Yo, Poppy.
Yo, like, we don't eat from Gino's, Pat's, and all that. You know, go to Poppy's, man.
Try to touch down in the city.
Salt, pepper, ketchup, mayo, fried onion.
Gino's, Gucci?
Salt, pepper, ketchup.
It was cold and shit off this joint.
I've been saving my guap, I ain't saving no bitch. I had put out my Glock, but I picked up a stick. Don't get in hating shit, I'm on some gated shit. My people proud, I'm real as it gets. Don't have to chase me, I don't like to wait. And I swear I'm impatient, I don't like to sit. I made a way for you, little bitty niggas. I wish you would pay with me, boy, you a bitch, you a bitch.
Yo, BFG, this team, we about to stay tuned, we about to go crazy, man. Shout out everybody here, man. We about to fucking bomb. Stay tuned, man.
So he used to work at McDonald's, and I was on break, and I was just scrolling through my phone. I was like, bro, I gotta do something new. Like, this YouTube shit's not cutting. Like, niggas don't want to make videos with me, bro. I'm dolly. And I was talking to him. He was like, yo, I gotta do something new. I'm like, fuck it, but we're gonna do a podcast, bro. Mm-hmm. At the beginning, I just wanted to do it because, like, I wanted to, like, get my face out there. I wanted to be recognized. Yeah. But then, as I like progress doing these episodes, you realize like you get a different side from like artists,
right. Mm-hmm.
Content creators who come on the episode and like they show that on video. So that's why we need to start that.
So how y'all link up?
Shit.
Which you met him?
Yeah.
I know each other.
Y'all always knew each other?
Yeah. No. Freshman year, he walked up to me and was like, yo, take my flick. I'm looking at him. Like,
what the
And then I just took his flick and I went about my day. I ain't know him. It was not cool till like, probably 2 years ago. That's when he was really cool. We just knew each other for real, but like, he's not really my man's for real.
I definitely got like what made it click. I think it was like COVID.
We had classes. We had more classes.
Cracking jokes.
What year y'all graduate?
All right, so I'm here with
Tata G.
All right, so the question is, man, like, what can you buy with your body count?
I ain't gonna lie.
Bacon, egg, and cheese.
I could buy, like,
chopped cheese.
Little hot dog or something.
What type of hot dog? Like, all the extra shit on there?
Yeah, like some mustard, some ketchup. Buy a little Bev, too, Arizona.
Oh, wow.
But not too crazy. And a pack of gum, for sure.
Oh, wow.
Not too crazy.
W episode.
Shout out to the guys,
we
man.
We were Sleepy Hollow, Free Chef. Also, Chef Guy coming home very soon.
Yeah. Very W episode, man.
What's your episode, man?
Everybody got some meat.
I never even had that shit. Fuck.
Bro, let's get some soul food, bro.
Yo, we putting the locals on it. Hey, shit.
Like,
you know
this shit
crazy.
Y'all
gotta clarify.
I'm trying to go to the Lighthouse, bro. We went to the Lighthouse before that
joint
was
robbed. W episode, bro.
Definitely W
episode.
I appreciate it, man.
Yes, sir. My mama been told me don't get no poor performance. And whatever you gon' do, just do it. Never thought about doing music. I was trying to build my phone up. Contact full of drug abusers. Run around with that mask trying to figure out what my cousin doing. Prison with Amigo, found out they was selling bricks. Wish I would've knew that shit, I would've been lit. Swear to God, since I was 17, I've been hood rich. I be at James Harden house, I'm all in Houston in the mix.
Man, we just grabbed these good ass eats, you feel me? Mac and cheese, shrimp wings. What you fucking with, Sue?
But these wings too good, bro.
Yo, Lamar, what y'all fucking with up there? These got the wings,
man.
You feel me? You feel me? You feel me? Stupid. Bro, all here was chain out there. We about to go show y'all, bro. We about to go.
You know, Trench. Light juice.
Ooh, Mary Bitchin.
You feel me?
Or we should be doing that shit.
Yeah. I mean, you could go something. They be having it, but
I'm not going to no block party. Think about Philly niggas. Like, think about like
niggas that be beefing Philly. They don't stop. So they keep spinning.
He said they don't stop. These niggas don't stop either.
You got to keep up in the score.
You got to
keep up in the score.
Yeah,
it's like a game. When you was a youngin', y'all just beefing, y'all punching on each other, and then as y'all grew up, y'all got guns, and then y'all just start shooting each other.
Yeah. Literally, that's what. Yeah, the cycle's gonna keep repeating. Like,
word.
Niggas just graduated from the block.
I'm gonna give my little.
My fuck is dumb, bro. They don't wanna make money, bro.
Niggas don't beef. Niggas don't beef over money.
They don't want to make no money. Niggas want to shoot.
So how you know? How you know if a nigga's an op, he's not? How you know if a nigga op and he's not?
They be on the gram.
They don't know.
Instagram. They lurk.
How you check in with a nigga? Like, feel me?
What you mean?
Like in New York,
you don't check in, bro. You don't check in.
Yeah, you just assume.
Shit, nigga. Bro, nobody runs Philadelphia. Like, nobody can see himself. When they be feeling himself, like, can't come and see. Nobody runs that shit, bro.
That should be kept, bro.
I'm saying, like, none of that. Like, from, like,
who's on that shit?
They got their little area, but niggas don't, like, run the whole shit. Nobody runs. Nobody, yeah. You don't check in.
Yeah, you can't run the city.
Nobody's
possible,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
That's a
Mo Carter.
My boy.
Oh, my hands fake dirty.
Damn, how was y'all shit?
That shit was good.
Look at y'all dick.
y'all gonna slide back to the joint sometime soon?
Nah.
That's a rapper.
What up, boy?
How's your food?
All right, my boy. It was good.
It was good? Son, I'm killing this shit.
All right, bro.
Dad don't want to leave, yo. Yo, save one.
Yo, all right, bro, we gonna link. We gotta do more content together.
When it get warmer, for sure. Like, that's like, what, 2 months? When it get back warm?
Probably like a month or two, like May.
Yeah.
Now we gotta go out for sure.
That shit gonna be lit.
All
right, y'all niggas be safe.
All
right, bro.
He fucking this shit up.
Oh, I ain't got to it, man. I ain't even seen you.
Ain't nobody in the front.
Why he recording though? Like he a bad bitch. Yeah. Don't play with talk.
That shit hammer.
What we doing?
Don't play. You want the wing, bro?
What we doing? Damn.
Don't play with salt.
Country cooking.
Don't play with salt.
Ew.
My brother's twin, cause we be on the same thing. My brother go crazy with heat, I call his ass LeBron James. Getting money, getting active, that's why niggas respect me. A nigga gon' meet God if a nigga try to test me. I told my mom I'm paying for living, she said you gon' pay for sending. Niggas gotta die for spending, see his car take off to selling. Tap the switch, now niggas finished. All my niggas are married denim. You ain't with us, then you a victim. I'm a Muslim, she is Christian.
I've been trapping so no mind, I'm staying in the same way. What you need, I give it to you. Call me Mr. Same Day. Me and Zoho back to back, I'm motion on the same way.
Can I get a Jeff Jesus, brother?
Can I get a Chad Jesus,
brother? Sure. Where's the biggest thing in Chad Jesus,
brother?
Indeed, what?
Next, we're going to Atlanta.
Atlanta.
I'm Atlanta.
Bro, that's got live stream coming out. I want to see them for the tune.
What's up, bro?
He couldn't believe it. I got you, bro. That joint's too funny,
bro.
He talking about tobacco, bro.
That's a great question.
There's no SD card in here.
I got you some Amazon. What's two things you can't live without? What's two things
you can't live without? My phone,
bro. That's mine. He's lying.
He's gassing it. But listen up.
Cash money. Let me show you.
Bro, phone, bro. Apple Pay.
Give me a camera real quick.
Apple Pay, bro.
For $10,000, bro. Are y'all all set?
Yeah, we good.
Word. Bro, yeah,
shit.
I love 20
weeks
at Marker, bro.
Oh, shit. Why you leave your mom? Why you leave your mom clear inside my crib? What's the shit I'm talking about?
Yo, you used to do that in the comments of the Instagram lives, bro. They're like, bro, I love my cleansing in your kitchen, bro.
That time niggas ain't have shit.
I don't even care about my wallet, bro. I Apple Pay everything, bro. Apple Pay too clutch, bro.
Bro, money isn't real, bro.
It's not.
All you gotta do is
double tap your phone, you feel me? When they ask for money, just be like, tap. Then you eat your shit.
They say the earth is like circles around. How's the shit flat?
How's it flat? But why aren't we floating, bro?
Listen.
How are we on a flat surface?
Gravity don't exist.
Did you know?
Did you know?
That when it comes to gravity, it's so strong. even if you were to be the tallest human being in the world, taller than Mount Everest, that the gravity would still hold you down? Just think about it. The tallest human, the gravity will still hold you down. Just think about it.
Dr. Neil.
But did you also know?
Yo,
he was like, Jill, did you know?
He was like, but Jill, but Jill.
End of the day, man. Raheem is dead if somebody shot
him. I never got that. What is that?
Yo, I watched the movie Juice.
Oh, with Tupac?
Yeah.
I never watched
it. We got to come up with our own shit.
How you shooting a nigga talking about Raheem is dead if somebody shot him? Nigga, you shot him.
He shot him?
Bro,
I ain't gonna lie, bro. This whole this where the chop cheese shit was invented. Yo,
yo, this shit bad. In the trench.
We got like in a fight. The pops or the ox?
The who?
The pops or the ox? Give me the pops, nigga.
The pops, bro.
No, I seen the pop get yoked up though.
No.
But ox is like they more like the wolfish. Like they gonna beat you with their sandals.
The Muslims around the world. No, the ox, bro.
The ox over the pops?
Yeah, like the ox, bro. I had to think about it, bro.
The ox is the crazy pair, a little bit. Crazy pair. Like they gonna bring sticks and shit. I ain't gonna lie to her. The pops might be on that take time too though. It's a weird fight because there's no black people involved. Little black people involved with something, though.
You ever watched the Borat? The Dictator?
Yeah.
Dial. You ever watched the Dictator?
Go
ahead, right there.
That shit was funny too.
That was
a good movie.
Oh, shit. You talking about not the main character, right?
Nah.
His homeboys was so good.
Feel me? We in Harlem.
Harlem with it.
Type shit. One time.
First Ave and shit.
First Ave.
Feel me?
It's our shit.
Our shit. Nigga, all these hood niggas, they not sanctioned out this joint.
Not slime.
Not slime. They're not doing shit.
It's a bill right here.
Niggas inside, tell niggas come outside and shit. We not out here 3 a.m. type shit. We out here. It's, what time is it?
It's 11.
11:20, nigga.
We outside.
What the fuck is you talking about? We out here, nigga.
Tell niggas come outside. Fuck, nigga. The fuck is our shit, nigga? Our top G. All the river down there, that's where we throw our bodies. All the bodies we throw them. You know what I mean?
In the river, them niggas gone.
Packing up.
You got a variable mark clear on it.
It's like, I guess anything, money out of it, man. Anything is possible when somebody has something like that on.
Louis V.
Step into the new vision, man. Some guys next one, man. Let y'all, man.